Here's something surprising. Despite the massive amount of Roman soldiers that there were, archaeologists have only found one Roman shield. And there it is. It was found in 13 pieces, reconstructed, and is currently at Yale. Okay, that's all.